Yeah, Kia ora and g'day. This video is not a hunting or fishing video, rather for the use of cast antlers of red deer. Please watch. This is early February and we're looking for cast antlers from last year's deer. And we are going to show you what we're going to do with all that cast antlers. So,
now John, where are we going?
Going down here, Tony. We know that there's some common cast antler here every year. So we'll have a scout through this bush and see what we can find.
What are we hoping? 10 or 5 or 6? What would be a good find?
Well, it'd be good if we get 10.
All right. Righto. Yeah. Shall we go?
Okay.
Oh, yeah. Nice one. Well done. So we got two now. Well done. Nice one. 8 more to go and that's the day.
Well, I've been a hunter all my life, a meat hunter in the early days, and I decided that one day I might do something with a few of the antlers that I've found in the bush. And I worked for a deer farmer in Lake Tarawera and I picked up a few of his antlers and had them at home and decided to make a chandelier, and I call it a chandelier, not a chandelier. Fortunately, I have a son who's, one of my sons is an engineer, and he made the bracket for me, and out of stainless steel, and I went from there. But, it took some time to get the idea and put it all together, but I'm very happy with it. It looks particularly nice at night. I've had many offers of people wanting to buy it, but unfortunately, this one is not for sale.
Good afternoon, Tony. We are here discussing our chandeliers that we're building. They begin with the picking up of the cast discarded antler that the red deer drop every year. And so that's quite a process. As we get into the forests of New Zealand, we walk around, we pick up this antler, and that's some of it's hidden. Very hard to find pairs of these antlers. We've managed to find pairs on this first set that I've built, that I've named Caligula, is our chandelier that we have here today.
Oh, well done.
I think it might be a pair.
With the other one. Oh, well done. Looks like, yeah. Oh, beautiful. Oh, what a beauty. What a beauty, well done. That looks exactly like the other one. That's a pair. We've done it, it's beautiful.
Hey, g'day Tony. Well, this is some of our hard antler from our property. 137 kilos, which is pretty awesome. It's gonna eventually turn into what we call our chandeliers, and hopefully put on the market soon for people to have a look at.
The art really is in getting some symmetry, correct balance and weight, and a really nice product in the end, I believe. It looks just beautiful in the lodges, the game estate parks, even for personal use or hunters. We begin with obviously the cast antler, and pinning these to what I would call a blank, that I have an engineer making these blanks for me. And we have a drop tube which I vary in size depending on the home. And the electrical connections can come either out the top or out the side depending on the fixing point. So we have a bracket system that goes on the top for a pitched roof. So this can go onto a pitched roof with the use of the electrical cord out the side. Flat roof. Very many alternative fixings that we can do with this. We even have a chain option which will drop meters if it's required in a large lodge, etc. Solid steel construction with finished in a black satin lacquer. Looks very nice with the light on. It looks like gun barrel steel. We have the wooden bases turned by a master wood turner, and this particular one is we're using white Māori, which is pulled from the swamp in the Mamakus, and he's turned this down and put a little bit of black ebony in the centre of this one. With antler inserted, he's turned this antler down off a coronet. But really we can do anything with these. We can put greenstone, we can put lettering, numbers, whatever the customer would like to see on there. This is what I've started with. spot up underneath on the bottom of the column there, so putting into the base here. The bulbs themselves are 240 volt, and they're a flicker bulb, which is very, very effective. It's like a fire, a mini fire on each antler, and then inserted into the antlers. They are chem set through and filled in so that the wiring is not exposed. It's all hidden, system, etc. So that's the base of what we're using. I like the flicker lights, but we can of course go to white lights just by changing the bulb. The actual dimensions of this one is 1.65 in diameter and approximately 38 kilos. So we're looking for a reasonable load-bearing point to pull that off. And we pallet these for transport, and of course I can deliver these in the North Island certainly, and we can actually export them in the pallet that I'm designing to fit these in and transport. Okay, Tony, we have an order from a client. So he's asked us for a 12 pointer hanging from his wall. And these are some of the things we do crafting antler. We can do a range of things. So we've come up with this system for him. And this is two 6-pointers that hang in symmetry side by side. And we've used some rope here spliced with the hanging point. And this is very nice. So yeah, we do a range of antler products and different crafting with these antlers, having the experience on the game farm to the game estates and working with antler for a long time. So here's just something a little different that some clients may be interested in.
Well, there we are. I hope you enjoyed this video, and you can contact John on that email. Keep well. Keep yourself out of trouble, get home safe, and you have a good one.